It's very difficult in places, but it, overall, I think it was a, it was a great thing to see from beginning to end. And when we began it, I didn't really grasp where it was going to be focused. I thought it would be just one area, and then when I realised that we had to cover everything, I thought, well, I don't know how they're going to do this in less than 6 hours, you know. But to see it all, it's pretty overwhelming. A lot of it, I don't even remember. But the last section is my favourite part, obviously, because I look like I've got a smile on my face for the first time in my life. It wasn't really coming to fruition. I actually tried to assemble it. I got in touch with the people that are credited in the movie, a couple of friends, and with a lot of material. I had a lot of, and there's a few people that have got, for one reason or another, archives and material of their own. And I knew that there was enough there to make a movie with, but what I didn't want was for there to be a film come out after I died that I didn't think was any good. I mean, as if I would know, you know, but but the point was, I thought it'd be nice to try to... I didn't really want to see it. I mean, in a way, with the greatest respect, I didn't want to... but I wanted to know that it would be okay, at least okay. And so I thought, well, there's one person I trust to do that. One person I know. I don't know any film people at all, really. But one person I know who I've worked with that I could trust to do this. And that was Lily. So 2 years ago, we were thinking about it yesterday, but 2 years ago I asked her if she would save my bacon, was the exact as the words I used. And she said yes, without any hesitation. So from then, I didn't really have to do very much at all. And I'm supposed to be a producer, but I know what producers do, and I certainly didn't do any of that. I hope that as many people get to see it as can, you know, that it gets to be internationally shown and accepted. I mean, a few people, but the main point goes back to what I was being asked: is what is the legacy of this film? And it really is that we carry a message. I mean, the underlying thing for me was that to show that from all of that mess, that I could still come to be a reasonably well-behaved human being with a sense of responsibility. So all of that stuff that went before has brought me to that,